Thank you. My name's Tyler, and my name quite literally means maker of tiles. This would be more like a tile sprite, I guess. Because even though I'm making it in 3D, I'm making it in 3D so that way it'll look better when I convert it to 2D. Also, since it's the base structure is going to be in 3D, it'll be much more easy to make different variations if I adjust the camera angle, adjust the Hi, Nathan, how are you doing? Was telling my buddy about how we pwn the Kunkka. The value of the share of my value town. The best is when I caught Kunkka like at the rune. He saw me, I saw him, but he still went for it anyway. I was kind of like, come on, Kunkka. You're gonna get caught by the Seeker. Blood Seeker. Let's see. Oh, when you're gonna try and be making things and that are gonna be dealing with symmetry, since this is gonna be used as like a either a tile map or a sprite map, or I'm gonna be using this for a lot of different things, maybe an end card, something like that, background for an end card, background texture for maybe, I don't know. But when you're dealing with symmetry, it's always good to be basing it on a prime number. That way, if it's gonna have to seam up with things, for some reason prime numbers look better. I don't know why. So I just chose a cube, and then I shrunk one size down to one, and then the X and Y, I shrunk that down to seven. And I'm not talking about these half pyramids, I'm talking about this cube. If you look at it, 7, 7, 1. So that way it's not gonna look forced when it's done. And then when I start seaming them all together, it'll look nice. There we go. Yard sweet dreams. Oh, that's right. Oh, right, this is the same as this. That's starting to look cool. Oh, that's not the camera this is. Because my render. Where's my? Oh, okay. That's fine then. I can just go big, and then trim in Photoshop. That's more professional to do that anyway. Thank you. Okay, that's why we're getting the green. Sense to me by that. Oh, there's just too much light. Like that. Let's see how this looks. Did Lasso change? Wait, what the hell? Why is this? Get out of here. See, that's weird. I don't know why there's a. I mean, Marquee's changed since the cloud, Creative Cloud. Ooh. Now we're talking. This is exactly what I wanted, a crop tool. It's like, thank you, AI. Thank you, AI from the Matrix. My pleasure. Now we're talking. All right. If I did this right, Pam. I don't know why this one. Okay. It's kind of. Since the things go like this, it's a little bit seamy. Kind of got that tic-tac-toe seamy feel. I probably jigsaw that better, but I already kind of went over time. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely jigsaw that to make it look better. I'll have to think about that. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be better than. Are there any effects in this filter? That's interesting. That's something to think about. I mean, that's like turns it into something neat. Kind There we go. I mean, dude, that looks like that could be a piece of fabric or something. I mean, talk about a cool tile set. Oh, let's blur it. Filter, blur. Oh, wait. I don't know. We can always change it later. Blur. No, I don't know if I want to blur. Filter. Noise. Yeah, I mean. I'm putting that. Damn, I'm matrix hacked. Mean, this image is too huge, but yeah, this is. But that'll definitely look cool for some filler. But